seen this in your city. I love the glove option for the gas station. It's perfection. Guys, I'm so excited. They don't have these in Georgia, but you know, if you're from Texas, this is a home staple. So I had to stop. I'm not even hungry, but I'm gonna get a Coke at least. When they made a crack in the foundation, they got a windstorm with pieces. We'll pull that over while we stay, but the house don't fall when my bones are good. Just arrived at the Moxie Hotel in Nashville, Tennessee. This is the room. Cute, quaint. Just enough for one. And this is the bathroom. Shower. And it looks like they use Muk products. So we'll see how that goes. Just finished working out. Concert starts in an hour and a half, so I'm gonna try to wash my hair really quick and blow dry it and then see what we can do. I'm wearing a hat, you can see it back there. So I may not have to do a whole lot, but I definitely need to wash it. I haven't washed all week and I have worked out 6 days this week. I'm so proud of myself, but also, yeah, I look a mess, so. Here we are. I am in Nashville, Tennessee, headed to see Maren Morris. I'm so excited. I absolutely love her. So it was just a few hours away and I said, you know what, why not? So here we are. Anthropology. This is a brand called Dallas Hats. They have a store in, I don't know if they have a store, but I got it out of the Fort Worth Stockyards. And these bell bottoms are Express that I got out of a thrift store.
I'm here in Nashville, Tennessee to see Maren Morris. It's been great.
Gosh, when I first moved here almost 10 years ago, I was afraid to sing at all the bars and clubs because, one, I was terrified. Everything terrifies me. Now I'm just nervous and I just do shit anyway. Thank you.
astounding to me. I've been in this room many times, and I've sat at a bar across the street from this room many times, and I have performed in here, I've opened for people in here, I've won awards, I've lost awards. Today was the first time I got to walk in here and know that it was my stage, and I can't tell you what that means to me and for you to be here. And thank you.
The people come into